हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज योर फर्स्ट क्लास ऑन सेट थ्योरी। यू हैव लर्नड सेट इन हाई स्कूल, सो यू आर वेरी मच एक्वेंटेड विद द चैप्टर सेट्स। दैट मीन्स तुम्हें सेट आगे पढ़ी सारी, तुम किसी जाथ निश्चय आम से कथा को आउ टे एडवांस वे कह। So what is a set? Set means it is a collection. Set means it is a collection. It may be collection of a goods, collection of a letter, collection of a object, collection of a people, etc. It may be collection of people or collection of objects or collection of numbers, etc. So set means it's a collection. The collection is two types. The collection is two types: homogeneous collection or maybe heterogeneous. Homogeneous means is similar. Collection of similar types of things. And heterogeneous means dissimilar. And the homogeneous type have a definition method. It has a definition. They may have a definition. Heterogeneous, they have no definition. So basically, when defined, set is collection of similar types of well-defined things. Very important point. When set has a particular definition, then set is collection of a similar type of well-defined things. First thing, there should be similar type and there should be well-defined. What is the meaning of well-defined? A well-defined word meaning. Example, the collection of good students of your class. Is it a set? तुम क्लास भल स्टूडेंट मान कलेक्शन ये गोटे सेट हम कि नो व्हाई बिकॉज़ the word good is not defined. यार माने कौन गुड स्टूडेंट कहा को कह जहार परसेंटेज मोर देन 90 ना जहार परसेंटेज मोर देन 95 ना जहार परसेंटेज मोर देन 80 एक्जाक्टली तार किसी डेफिनेशन अच्छी कि संज्ञा अच्छी कि गुड स्टूडेंट कहा को कहवा केते परसेंट रु अधिक रखिले गुड कहवा किंतु किसी मात्रा नहीं तेणु गुड रो किसी पर्टिकुलर डेफिनेशन नहीं पुणे टीचर टू टीचर ए गुड रो डेफिनेशन चेंज हो जाए किसी स्टूडेंट था किसी टीचर के फेवरेट आउ किसी स्टूडेंट आउ किसी टीचर के फेवरेट ऑन बेसिस ऑफ देयर क्वालिटी क्वालिटी माने जड़े बहुत भल गीत गाए तापाई जहाँ को गीत भल लगे जो टीचर तापाई से गुड स्टूडेंट जे भल स्पोर्ट्समैन थी तापाई से गुड स्टूडेंट जड़े भल मार्क रखुपाई से गुड स्टूडेंट तेरे गुड रे एक्जाक्ट डेफिनेशन किसी नहीं तेणु सिंस द वर्ड गुड इज नॉट डिफाइंड तेनाली सेट कहीपर ना तेणु कंडीशन है सेट इज कलेक्शन ऑफ सिमिलर टाइप्स ऑफ वेल डिफाइंड थिंग्स सो हियर द वर्ड गुड इज नॉट वेल डिफाइंड तेनाली सेट कहीपर ना नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल द कलेक्शन ऑफ people of India is it a set भारत का नागरिक मानकर कलेक्शन एटा सेट हबो कि ना यस इट इज अ सेट इट इज अ सेट अनदर एग्जांपल The collection of people of India who will live more than 60 years is it a set? Give it a set of a key. ए सेंटेंस रो मीनिंग कौन कलेक्शन ऑफ पीपल ऑफ इंडिया भारतीय नागरिक मानकर कलेक्शन हु विल लिव मोर देन 60 इयर्स जो माने 60 वर्ष रो अधिक बंचिबे से मानकर कलेक्शन को सेट कहिबा कि ए कथा कहि परिबो किए एस्ट्रोलॉजर भी कहि परिबो पण एस्ट्रोलॉजर जानती ना किए केते वर्ष बंचिबो केही जानि तेणु किए ये लिखाई हु विल लिव फॉर मोर देन 60 इयर्स जो ये 60 वर्ष रु अधिक बंचिबो तार कलेक्शन सेट हबो कि नो बिकॉज फ्यूचर इज अनसर्टेन किए बंचिबो किए मरिबो किसी गारंटी ना जण को बहुत फिट भावुथिबो देखिबो किसी दिन पर तार डेथ हो जाई पारे सो कलेक्शन ऑफ पीपल ऑफ इंडिया हु विल लिव फॉर मोर देन 60 इयर्स इज नॉट ए सेट Next example, the collection of people of India who has lived more than it is said yes jo mane 60 barsh ro adhik banchi sari chandi tar list achi seta me set kai paro kintu je 60 barsh ro adhik banchi bo the future on set taku ap set kai paria to set ra definition clear bujha padla set is collection of similar types of well defined things kete bele jetre defined heitibo to set bahut prakar achi किसी सेट को डिफाइन करी हुए किसी सेट को डिफाइन करी हुए ना जिते बड़े डिफाइन करी हुए से कंडीशन हुए दरकार से मैंने सिमिलर टाइप होते आउ वेल डिफाइंड होते तेज सेट को डिफाइन कर representation of set. Set को हमें कैसे represent करेगा? Basically, there are two methods of representing a set. One is the tabular method. और रोस्टर मेथड। अनदर वन इज सेट बिल्डर मेथड और डेफिनेशन मेथड। व्हाट इज बेसिक डिफरेंस? टेबुलर मेथड माने सेट में सब एलिमेंट को डायरेक्ट लिखिबा आउ देखिबा, दैट मींस वी विल राइट ऑल एलिमेंट्स सो दैट वी कैन विजुअलाइज देम, ताको में देखि परथवा दरकार। और सेट बिल्डर बा डेफिनेशन मेथड कौन हुए ना, सेट विषय रे आइडिया नबा, वी कैन इमेजिन व्हाट आर द एलिमेंट। माने हला गुडे एग्जांपल, सेट रे सबले नाम दे जे कैपिटल अल्फाबेट ऑफ इंग्लिश। Set is always named by capital alphabet of English. A set. This is equal to A, E, I, O, E. So, what can you see here? Set name is always given by capital alphabet of English. Set enclosure is curly bracket. And element separator is comma. So there are three things: set name equal to capital alphabet of English, set enclosure equal to curly bracket. Element separator is comma. It's not a basic medium worker. Set name is given by capital alphabet English. Set enclosure is curly bracket and element separator is comma. This is called as tabular method or a roster method so that we can visualize all elements. I mean, sabu element ko dekhi paruchu. अच्छा, फॉर एग्जाम्पल दिस सेट कैन बी एक्सप्रेसेड एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज स्मॉल वाउल ऑफ इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट। यार मीनिंग सिया ना नुए कुआ, एक्स इज स्मॉल वाउल लेटर, टू टाइप स्मॉल लेटर कैपिटल लेटर, स्मॉल वाउल ऑफ इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट माने होती वाउल एंड स्मॉल लेटर लिखा है, दैट इज ए ई आई ओ यू। सो वी कैन गेस, वी कैन थिंक अबाउट इट, बट वी कैन नॉट विजुअलाइज। हम तो देखि परिबो, विजुअलाइज करि पर, एटी विजुअलाइज करि पर। सो दिस इज टेबुलर मेथड और रोस्टर मेथड, दिस इज सेट बिल्डर मेथड। सो this is a quantitative technique, this is quantitative technique and this is a qualitative technique. So there are basically there are two methods, another methods are there in higher sets. I will teach you further classes. So first is tabular method or a roster method, another is set builder method or definition method. Now we will do some problem. Example, if A set equal to A, B, C. then we can say that small a is present in set A, or we can express it, A belongs to set A. Symbolically, we can say A belongs to A. This is a symbol for belongs. That means small a belongs to set A. X is not present in set A, or we can say X does not belong to set A. Symbolically, कारण ए सेट रे ए अच्छी बी अच्छी सी अच्छी एक्स इज नॉट प्रेजेंट इन सेट ए सो सिंबॉलिकली वी कैन से दैट एक्स डजंट बिलोंग टू ए डजंट ता किमिति कट करबा लेफ्ट कट कट करबा ना राइट कट करबा बोथ आर करेक्ट जोटा कले भी ठीक एक्स डजंट बिलोंग टू ए के एमटी भी कट करि परबा बहुत सारे करेक्ट जमीन कट कर देर इज नो स्ट्रिक्ट रूल नेक्स्ट कार्डिनलिटी और कार्डिनल नंबर कार्डिनलिटी और कार्डिनल नंबर ऑफ ए सेट द नंबर ऑफ डिस्टिंक्ट एलिमेंट present in a set is called as cardinality of the set. It is a word which is distinct. Distinct means different. Alternative name of a distinct is different. So the number of different elements present in a set is called as cardinality of the set. Example, B set equal to T, P, 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 Q, Q, R. So B cardinality in T लिखा जाए परी वो, और N लिखी की भी D लिखा जाए परी. So how many different elements are there? Is equal to cardinality of set B. So, गुटे element 50 थर लिखाई थी लेबी, तब तो मैं count करीब थरे. कारण definition जी number of distinct element, कहते हैं different element है. गुटे element 4 थर repeat लग कौन लेते हैं? कहते हैं different element है. So, the number of distinct or different elements present in a set is called as cardinality or cardinal number. Cardinality or cardinal number of the set. There are two ways of expression. I mean, this is a bar. This is also cardinality. How n lekhi ki madhyam se likhte hain. Now, we will discuss some different type of set. First one is empty set or null set or void set. और फाइव सेट यार सब गुड़ा का नाम सेम एम्प्टी सेट नॉल सेट वॉइड सेट five sets. Everyone is same. What is the set? The set which has no element. The set which has no element is called as empty set or null set or void set or half set. And set symbol is, this is a phi symbol. This is equal to, there will be curly bracket, but no element is there. This is its tabular form. And what is its definition form? Phi set equal to x such that x is not equal to. This is its definition form. I have told you earlier, ठीके आगरु कहिछि set रो दुटा form अछि जो define करियो बहुते tabular form और definition form. This is tabular form of phi set. Curly bracket without any element. लिखाई छि the set which has no element. And what is definition form? X such that x is not equal. दुनिया रे किछि अछि कि जे निज सहित समान न होय. ए अछि कि नहीं नहीं माने से जो फाइव है. सो व्हाट इज एन फाइव और फाइव सेट कार्डिनलिटी हाउ मच जीरो द सेट इज नो एलिमेंट. सो एन फाइव और फाइव कार्डिनलिटी इक्वल टू जीरो. सो नॉल सेट हैज नो एलिमेंट. नेक्स्ट सबसेट एंड सुपर सेट. वी डिस्कस अबाउट सबसेट एंड सुपर सेट. अच्छा गोटे एग्जांपल कहते प्रत्येक डिस्ट्रिक्ट रे जड़े कलेक्टर थी जो सब कलेक्टर थी कहार पोस्टा बड़ ऑब्वियसली कलेक्टर पोस्टा बड़ सब कलेक्टर पोस्ट छोट तो सबसेट मैंने सेट बड़ ना सबसेट बड़ ऑब्वियसली सेट बड़ सबसेट निश्चय छोट. सो इफ ऑल एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट ए आर प्रेजेंट इन बी देन A is said to be subset of B and B is said to be superset of all elements of set A are present in B. So if x belongs to a then x belongs to b and a is subset of b. The element which is present in a must be present in b then a is called as a subset of b. ये गोटे सब इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट्स लिखा नल सेट इज सबसेट ऑफ एवरी सेट. वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट बिकॉज नल सेट इज नो एलिमेंट्स सो दैट इज स्मॉलर सेट. So null set or phi set is a subset of every set. Every set is subset of itself. Every set is a subset of itself. So A is subset of A. According to me, it would be equal symbol divided out to white. जिम्मे नंबर्स रे लेस देन आउ लेस देन इक्वल टू लिखाई थाए सही भाया किसी किसी बुक्स रे अच्छी एवं इक्वल सिंबल दिया है इक्वल सिंबल न देला मात्र कौन है ए इज स्मॉलर सेट देन ए सेट इज रॉन्ग कंसेप्ट सो एवरी सेट इज सबसेट ऑफ इट्स ओन सबसेट रो करेक्ट सिंबल एटा हेबा उचित व्हाट इज द पावर सेट If A is any set, then collection of all subsets of A is called as power set. So this is collection of all subsets of A. That means which are subsets of A, if we collect them, then we will get another set. That is called as a power set of A. Example, If A set equal to A, B, C, power set of A equal to subsets of A, what is smallest subset? 5. What is one element subset? Curly bracket, the hexagon, it is set, it contains only one element. B, C, FB, BC, CA, finally A. These are subsets of A. Then what is the smallest subset of A? 5. What is the largest subset of A? Itself. So itself is the largest subset. Every set is largest subset of itself, and phi is the smallest subset of any set. So this is called as a power set. There is a concept. There are two types of subsets. These subsets are called as a proper subset. Pk, Pk, phi, A, B, C, A, B, B, C. These are called as proper subsets, and this is called as improper subset. So subset is two types: proper subset and improper subset. Every set is improper subset of itself. Remaining subsets are called as proper subsets. So what is the definition form of a power set? This is collection of all subsets of A. So this is X such that X is subset of A. This is the definition form of a power set. Definition form of power set. If A cardinality equal to n, then power set A cardinality equal to 2 to the power n. This is the formula, or this is equal to 2 to the power A cardinality. Example dekhiba, there are 3 elements 1, 2 and 3. And how many elements are there in power set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is 2 to the power 3. So, if A cardinality equal to N, then a power set A cardinality equal to 2 to the power N, or that is called as 2 to the power A cardinality. That means A set or set A has 2 to the power A cardinality subset. Set A has 2 to the power A cardinality subset. So, my first question is, if set A has 63 proper subsets, then A cardinality is how much? If set A has 63 proper subsets, then A cardinality is how much? Number of subsets equal to proper subsets plus improper subsets. What is the number of subsets? Now, power set of A cardinality. What is the proper subsets? 63. And what are improper subsets? Itself 1. Because there is only one improper subset. So, what is the power set of A cardinality? 2 to the power A cardinality, that is 64. And what is 64? 2 to the power 6. That implies A cardinality equal to 6. So, total number of subsets equal to proper subsets plus improper subsets. These are proper subsets. Only set itself is called as improper subsets. So, total subsets equal to proper plus improper. Proper subsets are 63 and itself means there is only one improper subset. So, total subsets is 64. And what is the power set? Power set is collection of subsets. So, power set cardinality formula is given 2 to the power A cardinality equal to 2 to the power 6. So, A cardinality equal to 6. Now, I have a question. Example, set D equal to X, Y, Z. Fill in the blank. Symbol belongs to, doesn't belong to, subset and not subset. This is subset and this is not subset. First bit X dash D. Second bit X curly bracket. Third bit, first set in the solve for you. Simple, X is an element of set D. So, we write element or belongs to. X is an element of set D. Curly bracket given means it is a set. It is a non-nugger element. It is a set. This set is subset of set D. There is also curly bracket, this is a set, but this is the element, so this is subset. But this one is not element. This one is not element. That's why আমি যদি কর্লি ব্রাকেট দেব এটা সবসেট হয়ে পারিব না দিস ইজ নট সবসেট অফ दैट मीन्स कर्ली ब्रैकेट भितरे एलिमेंट दिस इज एलिमेंट दैट्स व्हाई इट इज अ सेट बट ए कर्ली ब्रैकेट होची बॉर्डर फॉर सेट बट कर्ली ब्रैकेट वाला एक्स माने दिस वन इज नॉट एन एलिमेंट दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज नॉट सबसेट ऑफ सो आई विल राइट करेक्टली এটা হচ্ছে সাবসেট এখান থেকে আউট কলি ব্র্যাকেট দিয়ে দিলাম দ্যাট ইজ নট সাবসেট অফ বি ফোর্থ বি ফাই দিস ইজ ফাই সেট ইজ এ সাবসেট অফ এভরি Since curly bracket is given, so this is no longer phi. You find me. Curly bracket with respect to phi. So this is not an element. That's why this is not a subset of D. G I. P dash P. P is not an element of D. Since curly bracket given, so that's a set, and this set has element P. This P is not present in D. That's why this is not a set of D. So, jothi jothi curly bracket dechi mane taku ame set behave kariba. So, this set, elements of this set are not present in D. That's why this is not a set of D. But in this case. Curly bracket given means it's a set. So element of this set also present in D. That's why this is subset of D. Very important question. Universal set. What is this? This is a complicated matter. And this, its exact definition is not present. It has no exact definition. That means, for example, if I am talking about me, a dog, a cow, etc. In this case, animal kingdom is universal set. Jodi mu mo katha, cheli katha, kukuro katha, gai katha discussion karibi. Bartman a situation pai animal kingdom hochi universal set. Jodi nadia gacha, kadali gacha, tentuli gacha katha discussion karibi. एक केस रे प्लांट किंगडम हो यूनिवर्सल सेट जदि नंबर्स कथा डिस्कशन करी फ्रैक्शन 1/2 1/3 -1/4 नेचुरल नंबर्स 1 2 3 4 5 6 ये कथा जो डिस्कशन करी एक केस रे जे कोनसी नंबर डिस्कशन करूची माने सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर्स को आजिबो यूनिवर्सल सेट सो यूनिवर्सल सेट रे मीनिंग डिफरेंट इन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट केस जितने जीवजंतु कथा कहली सेतला एनिमल किंगडम गच्छपत्र कहली प्लांट किंगडम नंबर्स कहली रियल नंबर सो यूनिवर्सल सेट हैज डिफरेंट डिफरेंट मीनिंग इन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट सिचुएशन सो व्हाट इज यूनिवर्सल सेट द कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल पॉसिबल एलिमेंट of a particular type is called a universal set of collection of all possible elements of a particular type is called as universal set of that type. And symbol for universal set is different. तुम्हें जहाँ भी नियो ताको मेंशन करिवा दरकार यू चाहिले यू नहीं परिवो ई चाहिले ई नहीं परिवो बट ई हैव टू मेंशन वेन डायग्राम ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ सेट वेन डायग्राम इज ग्राफिकल और ज्योमेट्रिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ सेट there are two types of graphs or two types of geometry ye kya hai if ordinary set and another is universal set ordinary set symbol is oval or circular its shape is oval or circular this is ordinary shape it may be circular or it may be oval oval mane onda type universal set rectangle mane ayatakshetra universal set ro venn diagram huchi ayatakshetra rectangle right This is Venn diagram for universal set. So these are introductions. अब हमें set रा operations को जिबा. सेट ऑपरेशन इफ ए सेट इक्वल टू ए बी सी बी सेट इक्वल टू सी डी फर्स्ट ऑपरेशन इज योर यूनियन A union B. This is equal to A B C D. That means I am gathering or combining or associating elements of A set and B set. So elements of A set and B set are collected here. All elements are collected here. So what is the definition form if we select any one element it will be present where either in A or in B you have to select any element if I select this one this is present in A B present in A C present in A C present in B D present in B So whichever element I am selecting, it is present either in A or in B. That's why its definition form is X such that X is an element of A or X belongs to A or X belongs to. This is the definition form for A union B. And what is its Venn diagram? If this is A set, this is B set. I am collecting all elements here, so darken everywhere. The darkening part is our union. So there is nothing left. Everyone is collected here. This is Venn diagram for A union. That is the darkened part. So A union B represented as darkening part. So there is nothing missing. Everyone is collected. So union means association of elements of two sets. So the definition form is very important. X such that X belongs to A or X belongs to B. Number two, intersection. A intersection. Intersection means taking common. What are the common elements here? Only C is the common element. So what is definition form? A intersection B equals X such that X belongs to A and X belongs to B. The element which is present in both sets, that is called as A intersection B, which is definition form. So what will be Venn diagram? This part seems to be common in two sets. That this is A set, this is B set, and what is A intersection B? Now darkened region. Darkened region or darkened part is A intersection B. Number three, difference. Difference means rejection. What is A difference B? Like that, not A minus B. You cannot read it A minus B. This is A difference B. Or there are two types of symbols. One is this symbol and this is called as a backward plus. Both are same for difference. So I have to reject elements of B from A. Which elements of B are present in A? You can see that is C. If we reject that element, what will be remaining in A? A? So I am rejecting elements of B from set A, not subtracting. I am not subtracting. Minus korungi. I am rejecting elements of B from set A. So what are the remaining elements here? A, B. So what is definition form? Collection of these elements which belong to set A and which doesn't belong to set B. This is the definition form of A difference B. What is that? The elements which belong to A and it should not be present in set B. So we can say that is the elements of only A. We can say that the elements present in only A set is called as A difference B. So what is the Venn diagram? Set, this is B set. I am rejecting B elements. So what is the remaining here? This darkened region is your A difference B. So there is another solution here. I am getting another picture here. What is this? Which part of A I am darkening? Which part of A I am darkening? This part. So which part is not present in this Durkin region of A? This part is A intersection B. This part is your A intersection B. So from A practically we are rejecting common elements from set A. So we can say that A difference B equal to A difference A intersection B. Very important point. So practically we are rejecting A intersection B from A. So A difference B is nothing. I am rejecting common elements of A and B from A. And finally, fourth operation, complementation. Complement A does or A complement equal to E reject A. What is this? E equal to where E is your universal set. Where E is universal set. So what is the complement of A? Now reject A from the universal set, then remaining part will be its complement. So what is A does or A complement? This is collection element which doesn't belong to set A. That is A does or A complement. And what will be its Venn diagram? I have told you earlier, tika agru koichi, a rectangle is the Venn diagram for universal set. This is your universal set. If this is your set A, from universal set, remaining part is your A dot or A complement. The darkening part represents A dot. So this part is called as A complement. A complement or A dash is Durkin part. So there are basically four operations. First operation is union, that means association. Intersection means common. Difference means rejecting. And very important point, A difference B equal to actually A difference A intersection B. And complementation. Complementation set is elements which do not belong to that set. From further study, we will continue from here in next class. Thank you.